JD, a killer is on the loose tonight. A man is stabbed to death, and tonight we have new information about the early morning homicide. Police arrived at the scene on Ashford Court across the street from the Tippecanoe Mall. News 18's Micah Upshaw has been working to gather information there. She joins us now live with a look at what we know so far. Micah?
Police are working to put the pieces together after receiving a 911 call about a stabbing this morning. Now, the victim has been identified as 29-year-old Darren Keaton of Lafayette. Police have not made any arrests in the case so far. They do believe it was an isolated incident and the public is not in any danger. Officers report the knife was discovered at the scene. They are not identifying who made the 911 call as it's part of the investigation. LPD has made several stops at the Cambridge Estates complex this year. In January, they made an arrest for a stabbing. In February, three people were arrested for a shooting that left the victim with serious non-life-threatening injuries. Then in April, there were reports of two shots fired incidents within days of one another. Now, in November, this fatal stabbing. Now, we're planning to learn more information from police tomorrow. And of course, you can stay updated on TV as well as our website, WLFI.com. I am reporting live in Lafayette. Micah Upshaw, News 18.
All right, thank you so much, Micah. Well, pretty warm out there. Unseen.